Blue Bob is our new field robot to weed into sugar beets. It is part of the global Vision Blue strategy of Strube, which deals with the topics of sustainability and new innovations for modern agriculture. This is the second prototype that we have realized in cooperation with our partners NIO Technologies and the Fraunhofer Institute.
The new prototype has changed a lot compared to the Blue Bob of last year. It's a stronger and bigger machine. We expect to have a performance of at least half an hectare, up to an hectare per hour, which of course depends on the speed of the in-row weeding. And we also have a battery autonomy of at least 8 hours. We have 6 camera systems here in front of the Blue Bob, one for every single plant row. The first step is to detect all the plants in the field and after that decide with artificial intelligence if it is a sugar beet or not. The last step is then to decide for every plant if it has to be weeded in case of a wheat plant or not in the case of a sugar beet. To weed between the rows, we have conventional tools like you can see here, but we also have active tools that open and close, and so we are able to weed between the sugar beets in the row and remove the wheat plants. With this, we have a full coverage of weeding over the whole field. Over the course of this summer, we have acquired lots and lots of image data to improve our artificial intelligence. So it is now able to make correct decisions between weeds and sugar beets at a very high rate of accuracy. The Blue Bob is now able to weed in the rows between the sugar beet plants at a speed of around 2 km/h. With the current speed, we weed the space between 3 sugar beet plants within a second. So this is a real challenge for the weeding tools.
Our project is a combination of 2 different approaches. As you can see, the Blue Bob is an autonomously operating robot. It is a complete system with weeding tools. The plant detection system and weeding tools will also be available as components. Smart technology for practical farming.